This is Kyle with Expert Village, and I'm going to be talking about using some pictures in your video in Adobe Premiere Pro. First, you go to your project file, you press import, and then you go to your thumbnails, and you look through the files. Let's pick one here. Okay, we're going to get a concert one. Now go back, right-click. Now you pull it down, and there it is, okay? Now the picture is a different size than video frame, so it's a lot different dimension. So now if we go up here and we go to our effects window and you click down, you just scale down that picture. So you go from 100% down to, we're going to take that one down about 40%. Same thing here. Go over to the effects window, click down on your motion, and you want to find the scale of that. And then you can bring the scale. Now if I want this to move, what I'm going to do is I'm going to mark these on the motion. So now the first one is set exactly as it was. Now I want to pull this over. So I'm just dragging it. I'm dragging it over. So now I want to do the same thing here. So I want to hit the properties. I want to mark them. Mark them on each side evenly. And then I want to pull it down. So I leave one the same and then one more advanced. So here we go. And I want to look for a little color fade here. It's very simple. Let's go to video transitions. And you keep going down. There's a crossfade. Okay, there we go. Now we kick back, and there it goes. It creates a little motion in that picture. So it's zooming in, and then it's zooming across. Very simple way to incorporate motion things. If you do a lot of documentaries, this is the perfect tool you'll be wanting to use this for.